Hello and welcome everyone back to this episode of Minecraft Vanilla Survival. In this episode, we will be building a farm and also hunting for some ender pearls. But as you've probably noticed in the background here, I have almost finished the house. This is kind of the design I have decided to go for. I've went with a bit of rim around the edges with the cobblestone to make it stand out a little bit more. This is my picnicking area, of course. I do not do drugs under here, slash make drugs under there as well. I've also put this rim around the edge because I thought it looked nice. There is no flooring yet, and I'm not going to go with the wood. I decided to actually, in here, go with red carpet. Not red carpet, but red wool. Because, I don't know, I think it would look nice. This I'm deciding to go with wooden floor. I think up here looks really nice. I think the bed could probably find a different home, but I think I'll move the storage area from down there to up here. I don't know what I'm going to put down there instead. This is a little balcony. And yeah, that's about all the updates I have with the house so far. I think it's coming around pretty nicely. I've put in glass everywhere. I put that little bit of glass symbol there. I think it looks nice. As well as that, I still have the sword, and these are the fences I'm going to make the farm out of as well. Hi Cal, how you doing? I haven't gathered any sugarcane in a while because I really don't need it. Oh, and I have enchanted a few more things. This book, projectile protection, IV, fire protection 4, I don't know why I said IV the first time, I don't know, and protection 4 and unbreaking 3 on the diamond chestplate. I'm pretty sure these were already shown, but I'm pretty sure I know they were already shown. Oh, and 7 ender pearls, that's right, 7. Haha. And this is for a golden apple. We're gonna make a golden apple. So, while I'm at it, I'm gonna go over here and start preparing the farm area. First, I'm gonna try to get some animals in there, and then I'm going to get some wheat and farms like that going. Wheat melon farms. And I think there's something else I need to farm as well. Potatoes, carrots? Ah, carrots. I might need to farm carrots because they're one of the best sources of food in the game. In fact, they are the best source of food in the game. The first farm will be right here, surrounding this cow. Dang you fence. Oh my gosh. Dang you fence gates. Posts. Not gates. They're not gates at all, actually. Dang you fence gate. Posts. Why do I keep saying gates? I'm retarded.
What are you looking at? Eh? Eh? You think you're better than me?
You're probably correct in that assumption. It doesn't take much. Doesn't take much. I mean, I'm talking to a cow in Minecraft. Doesn't take much. Oh, dang you. Why do you have fallen there? Why can't you just fall in my reach? That'd be great. That'd have been great. Well, actually, this first farm came along pretty nicely. Cow. Here, cowie. Here, cowie. Come on. Come in here. Yes, you know you want to come in. Okay, well, there's the cow farm pretty much done. I just need to get some wool for a carpet so I can jump in and out without any problem. And yeah, that's one farm down. I'm going to have them right next to each other, but do I want them like right next to each other? Yes I do. How big was this one? I want it to be consistent. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. And I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 down, 6, 7, 8, 9. And dang it, I have to count again. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so I'm matching these up first, just to know where. There we go. Fence, this is not time. Stop messing up. It's obviously not my fault. Why don't I just use the water? That's much more convenient. That's much easier. Yeah, that works really well, actually. Yeah, actually, if I just do that, I don't even need to. Dang it, fence gate. Why? It's not a fence gate, it's a fence post. Okay, two farms down. 5,000 to go. Probably not 5,000, that's a lot, actually. Yeah, this shouldn't be here. That should not be here. If I need some more obsidian anytime in the future, I know where to get it. Can't see why I need obsidian. There's really no advantage to it in a single player world. Boop. Okay. Cows. Breed. There you go. It was 9, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9. Oop. I'll fix these other things later. I don't want, like, things just walking in here and blowing it up. That would suck. That would suck. Boom, boop, 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 boop. Okay, I think sheep in that one... I don't really need pigs. I don't need pigs at all, actually. Sheep is really my main focus here. I mean, I could put pigs just as some extra things to breed. Cow. Here, cowie, cow. I actually don't need you. I don't need you, cow. I don't need you. There are sheep over here that I'm going to herd. And when nighttime strikes, however, I will be going out and finding things to get a few more levels to continue enchanting things. Brain fart there, brain fart. I'm going to get some levels to continue enchanting things. And I'm also going to get some enderpearls as well. Have you ever noticed me, like, mess up, like, my speech and, like, ah, chickens, that would actually be a good farm. I'll make a chicken farm as well. I could actually make an automated chicken farm. I think I will do that, actually, because those are pretty convenient. Okay, but if you ever notice me messing up, like, my way of talking and not, like, talking clearly at all, I have a slight speech impediment, but I've pretty much learnt to deal with it over practice and such. This is inconvenient. Dirt, come on. Come on. I wish the sheep AI... And actually, animal AI in general wasn't so bad. Actually, just AI in general in this game. I have the wheat right here. Thank you. Can you not? Can you not? Okay, I'll see you when I actually get these sheep over there. BRB. Okay, we're back, and it's starting to get nighttime. The moon is beginning to rise. That is the first zombie of the night. Oh, how nostalgic. The first zombie to mark a new time of terror and death. Sheep, actually, I need you. I don't want brown wool. I'm racist to brown wool, so no. I'm racist to brown things, so no. It's like, don't take that seriously. Did you take that seriously? Good, because I was serious. Dead. Serious. Yeah, this is a Sixth Sense twist ending. You didn't May have forgot to light these up. That's my bad. That's not your bad, that's my bad. I completely blame myself for that. And boop. And zombie. You need to not. Okay, creeper. Creeper, 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 creeper. Okay, no. Boom. Oh, you son of a shushpig. You douchepig. I think I'll just use red wool for it, actually, because why not? Is it this? Yes, it is. Okay, there we go. And boom. Okay, that makes it easier. Boom, that makes it easier. Boom, I'm going to need a lot more red wool. If I knew I was going to need this much red wool, I probably wouldn't have used it. Okay, there. 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 No. There. No. There. Yeah. And white wool. Yay, white wool. Ah! You son of a bitch. Are you guys not? Enderman! Oh, it's a spider. I'm just retarded. He's like, I thought that spider was about 10 feet longer. Oh, there's an Enderman. Here, Ender, Ender, Ender. Here, Ender. Don't do it. Dang. Don't. It's like, no, don't do it. Okay, Enderman. This you me. Mano y mano. Mander y Ender. Oh. Boom! Where is he? That son of a bitch. Oh, there he is. Bring on, motherfucker! Whoa. Yes. And we got an Ender Pearl. Yes. Oh, no. Baby zombie. Baby zombie. Okay, is there a creep behind me? Nah, he stopped. Ah, that's a bit. That's a bit much. That is a bit much over there. Yeah, no. I need to find another Enderman. I don't see one over there. Maybe there'll be one up here. Who knows? We can hope. If we have hope, we have our freedom. Spasm attack. I'm gonna blame that on the spasm attack. Why do I need grass? I don't know why I need grass. Okay, to be honest, I just do. Okay. Just don't question it. Creeper, no. Oh, you skeleton son of a bitch. You let him blow up. You just let him suicide. That's not cool. It's not cool at all. Skeleton. if you would enchant your, like, enchanted, drop your enchanted bow and it had infinity, that would be great. That would just be amazing, actually. Like, I could not express enough gratitude towards you. It's, if he has infinity on his bow, that would make life so much more convenient. Ah, but he's right there. Ah. Okay, so then you need to, could you please enchant, not enchant, and drop an infinity bow? Dang. You're just gonna drop a bow with every single enchantment in the entire game, except for infinity. This is gonna happen. Mark my words. Hey, there we go. This fire really doesn't help that much. In fact, this is really a nuisance more than anything at all. Dang you. Enderman, staff teleporting. Where'd he go? There he is.
There he is. Come at me, bro.
At least I got his XP. Yeah, that's something. Okay, then zombies. Okay, you wanna mingle? You wanna go, bro? On the scout meet. There we go. And hang on, meeting. Hang on, hang on. You people are being very rude. Okay, these skeletons are actually gonna do a lot of damage without them gone for too long. Hit that zombie. He's not hitting it. Ah, how did you hit over him? You hacking son of a bitch. Okay, there's a lot of zombies actually. Okay, backing off a little bit. I don't want to waste food. I just don't want to waste food. Is that so much to ask? If I somehow had, like, blocks, which I probably should have. Well, there's a creeper outside my door. I'm not do this. There you go. I'll be back in a minute. Okay, I think I'm good to go back outside, really.
He's just right there!
Don't do it. Don't do it, creeper. Ah, well, that was very straightforward. Okay, I can't. Scrub. If that skull knocked me in there with those guys, my gosh, the good plays. The plays. Skeletons? Not skeletons, zombies. Ah, Enderman, come here.
He blended in. He blended in. I thought he was just a piece of grass.
Okay, Enderman, just let it happen. Just let it happen. Come on. Yes. No. Not at all. Screw you, Enderman. Screw you. Okay, I need your wool. And your wool. Really? That's all the wool. That's all the wool you can offer me. Okay, mostly the sheep, though. Mostly the sheep. Okay, so there's no... Ah, there's actually not an even amount of sheep. I was about to say there's an even amount. I would have been wrong. Horribly wrong. Should I get pigs? I don't think I should bother getting pigs, to be honest. I had another red sheep, but, like, I locked him in the room with the staircase into the catacombs, and, yeah, he's lost in the cave system forever. And we'll never talk about him again, because, let's be honest, he's never gonna show up. If he does show up, like, my gosh, he could literally be on the other side of the planet. That, like, cave system leads up to the surface at multiple different areas. He could be anywhere in the world. I think it's time to kill these, but at the same time, I think I should enchant something right about now. That's a good point. I'll enchant something. Should I enchant a book? Okay, just take a book. Take a this. I take a this. And I take a da. I take a da. That's actually all I got. That's all I got. That's not great. 8? I got 8 of those now. That's pretty good. So I just need 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom. All of them. Okay, I felt like there was a creeper behind me. There wasn't, which is good. 8 could possibly be enough. I'd feel more comfortable with 10. Oh, someone's rising. That's nice. Okay, let's see how... What? Where'd he go? What? Is there a way out? Oh my gosh. There's a way out. No! He could be anywhere. He could be right here, though, at the same time. Could he be in the nether? He could have went to the nether. Okay, we're going to the nether. This is all of a sudden Operation Rescue... I didn't forget his name, I promise. Operation Rescue... Derpy, where are you? Derpy, I love you. Is that you? Derpy, it's me, Derpy. Derpy! Oh, it's not you. Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck are you?
I'm Slurpee.
That's a stupid name. It's like, oh, fuck you, who named someone Derpy? It's like me, you fucking douchebag.
Derpy! Derpy, where are you? I love you so much! Derpy, don't leave me like that red sheep left me! Derpy! Derpy, is that you? Derpy! That's not him. This is not Derpy. You're not Derpy, don't lie to me. Derpy, you didn't have enchanted sword. Damn it, Derpy. Damn it. He could be anywhere in the nether! And the surface! He could just plain and simply be anywhere.
Like, if he can be anywhere in the nether or the overworld, there's literally one place he can't be. I guess that's one third of it. We just have to check two thirds of the entire game. Actually, it's far more than that, actually. I mean, the end's just a small little area. Like, you could literally, like, walk for, like, a year straight and not get to the all the edges of a Minecraft world. So, it's not... Is he over here?
I love you, Derpy. Come back.
I can't whistle. I'm so sorry. I can't whistle.
Derpy! Derpy, where are you? Derpy!
Derpy!
Derpy. Where is he? Could he be in this water instead? I know he likes swimming. Maybe he doesn't like swimming. Maybe that's why he ran away, because he actually hates swimming.
It's like, I fucking hate swimming. Why would you lock me in a pool? Like, lock me into something, like, that doesn't suck.
It's like, oh, I'm sorry, Derpy. I just thought you liked water.
It's like, no, I was just taking a quick dip. It doesn't mean I want to live in water.
It's like, I'm sorry. Could he be inside? Derpy, have you moved in with me? Derpy? Derpy! Derpy! Wait. I thought I saw a cow. You need to move. Oh my gosh, it's the sheep! He's here! How did you even get here? What? Yes? Sheep. Hang on. Sheep. How did you even do this? This is impressive! My gosh! Sheep, you need to, like, come over here. I need to, like, get these fences out. Okay, sheep, you're going in my picnic area. Okay, cow, you're not as important as a sheep that could have. He was down in the catacombs. He walked up out through the outrance over there. Outrance over here. Is that entrance or that's not a word. That's not a word at all. He walked out through here and went down there. Oh my gosh, he truly loves me. Is this a sign that Derpy's will be back? Oh my gosh, I've had another name tag. I could name that sheep. I'm gonna name the sheep anyway. What should I name him? It could be her. Came back. Not her. Maybe her. Derpy can be a boy. Actually, Derpy could be a girl. Could Derpy be a girl? Derpy's a girl. You're gonna be a boy, and I'm gonna call you... Oh, what's the name of something that comes back? Hang on a second. I'll be back in a second. Okay. I know exactly what I'm gonna name you. I'm gonna name you Sunny. Do you like that name? Oh my gosh, you like the name. I totally just didn't feed you wheat. Ah. Okay. You know, I don't know why I named you Sunny. Well, when you read. You know, you are... Aha.
Thanks for the wool, douchebag.
Yeah. When you read, and also, you come and go. Ah, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. That was the worst. I looked it up online for, like, names for people that come and go, and it's like, Sunny, and it's like... No, it wasn't Sunny, it was actually Sun, and I was like, oh, Sunny, that'll do. I was like, I almost threw up because that was just, like, the cheesiest line I've ever heard in my life. This is horrible. Okay, Derpy, where could he be?
He could be anywhere. Fudge. He could just be anywhere. This sucks. Ah.
Okay, I need to, like... A, I need more wheat. B, need to find Derpy. We might not find Derpy. He also comes and goes. Apparently, everything I love leaves at some point.
Oh, no, actually sad. Actually, I think it's kind of funny that he actually managed to escape. I think he'll come back, though. I believe in him.
I believe in the Derpy.
I believe in a thing called Derp.
It didn't really work out that well in my favor. Okay, how much wheat do I have? 14. That's not enough. That is not enough. I was thinking way I could actually find him. Sure, we'll see him again someday. Someday we will see Derpy again. We saw Sunny again, and that's surprising. Like, I captured him, he went into the caves, and he actually came back. That's actually kind of mind-boggling. He could have been anywhere in that catacomb system, and he just was right there. Right there. I need this wool. Like, I need a ton of wool for the carpets and the other thing. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Sheep. Baby sheep. Don't eat the wool. I mean, grass. What do you mean? But what does that even mean? Okay, now we're going to go enchant something over because I was planning to do, but got distracted. Story of someone's life. Probably. Maybe not.
Maybe not.
Also still need to build that garden, which I'm still planning on doing, and I just need to... Wow, I just got a fucking flame. I just got a frame drop. Get it? Because it's a flame and I dropped it. Like, imagine someone drops a torch and it's like, oh, looks like we got a flame drop. Oh, that doesn't make sense, actually, now that I think about it. Where could he be? He could be anywhere. Oh, I thought he might have been there. It's like, oh, is he right there? No. Could he have drowned? I don't know, maybe he doesn't know how to swim. Maybe he's just, like, struggling to survive the whole time. Okay, I'm gonna stop being sidetracked. Boots, go in. I don't want to, there's a chance it sucks. Sharpness, I don't think I need power. No, I don't need power. Why do you have to suck? Hang on, let me think. Maybe... Yeah, I can't actually think of anything that could be useful to enchant at all. Maybe another shovel? How many spare levels do I have? I have one spare level. Not good. Actually, now that I think about it, I could just, like, enchant a book sparely. Boop, 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 dee doop, pam. And book. Lapis. Nope. Maybe. Now you... Actually, I would not enchant this like that. Okay, book it is. Efficiency 1. What's my sharpness? My sharpness is max on the other thing. There's efficiency. There we go. I did it. This, that. Oh, bam. Okay, now boots going. Protection 3. Protection 3, everybody. Protection fucking 3. Protection 3. What? This is the max. I can't put down any more bookshelves. Why do you hate me? And I'm not gonna do that. That's a guaranteed not protection. Actually, I could just get another book and see if it's something good. Might be, maybe. If it is, then, enchanting might be a pain, actually. It might be a pain. Looting too. Great, I actually kind of need that a lot. Feather falling too. I kind of want the looting too. Looting too? Feather falling too. Which is more looting too?
looting too is actually a lot more important. Okay.
Sharpness too. Blast protection. Okay, I don't need that. Unbreaking 3. Protection 2. Fuck you, motherfucker. Sharpness. Unbreaking. Unbreaking, I suppose, is actually something that could be useful. Feather falling IV, I might take that. Depth strider. That's actually... I like depth strider, actually. That would make it such a pain in the ass, though. Okay. Fire aspect 2. I definitely need that. Yeah, totally. Actually, fire aspect the... it is. Efficiency 2. Efficiency 1. I don't need these things. I don't need them. Oh my gosh. Fire aspect. Why would I need that? I think efficiency 1 because it's actually something that I could find useful. Oh no. I actually may or may not have screwed myself a little bit there. Don't worry. And less screwed. Okay. Wait. I should probably put the books up. I should probably just make another chest, actually. Book go there. Okay, we are back to enchanting things. Let's hope this doesn't suck. Protection 3. Feather falling IV. That just might not even have protection on it. Efficiency. Thorns 1. Thorns 1 actually could be cool. Blast protection 1 could also be good. because I don't have blast protection. Thorns?
Blast protection.
If I got blast protection IV, I'd actually take that. Should I just say YOLO swag? Go for it. What if it sucks? It's boots. What if it sucks? It's boots. What if it's... fuck it. Good job, me. Good job. You've served your country well. Power 3, protection 2. I'm taking that protection 2. Screw it. Fucking screw that. I'm taking that.
I want it.
Okay, I know my next mission is to get 9 levels.
9 levels.
We can do that this night. Come on. Come on, everyone. Let's just, join me for this night of adventure and killing things. I need to organize this. I know I do. Just shut up. Okay, I'm gonna put this rest of this junk I don't need in chest, and we should be good. I'm just gonna kill a couple cows as well, because I need the XP. Okay, I need to get Dale, and you, I'm gonna have another cow farm, so I don't really need that many cows. That's the thing. That's the thing. It's not me, it's you. It's like, what? It's like, I mean, if I'm ever gonna break up with us, I feel like saying that, but at the same time, I feel like I would be a douchebag. But let's be honest, I am a douchebag, so it's fine. It all works out in the end. It's like, life lessons with douchebags. Actually, I need that. Nope. I actually need that. I'm disappointed with all the things I need. Actually, again, something I actually kind of need. I'll just put it in here. Okay, I could not put as much stuff in there as I thought I could. Bam. 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 Not the books. And the egg, I'm gonna take all the eggs with me, actually, just in case. Just in case. Just in case. Oh, it's a, that type of moon. Eclipse. Yes. I'm not retarded. I promise. I promise. Zombie, I don't have time for you.
I don't have time. Okay, yeah, I'm sorry, I'll leave. It's okay. I just want to be a friend. He's like, I don't care. It's like, I honestly don't.
Where could he be? Where could Derpy possibly be? I don't know. He could literally be anywhere around now. He could be anywhere. Hi, Creeper. I know you don't want to do this, but I want you to do that, actually. I want you to die. So I can get your XP and also possibly gunpowder. Like, I don't know how useful gunpowder is going to be fighting any bosses in the game. Oh, shit. I forgot about the water temple boss. I'm going to not do that boss. The wither is good enough. It's like, oh, I beat the wither. Yay, I did it. That's good enough. Thanks, guys, for agreeing that's good enough. No one agrees with that, do they? I'm not doing it. Fuck it. It's not a difficult boss to beat. One chicken. Ah, that's great. Happy about that. So happy only one chicken was spawned. Like, this is great. It's like, proud of you. Proud of you. It's quality entertainment. Quality. I don't know what has to do with the entertainment. Maybe my entertainment. I don't know. It's like, I like seeing chickens do it. No, that doesn't sound right at all. That doesn't sound right at all. No, there's definitely something that sounds a little off about that. I like seeing chickens do it in the butt. Okay, yeah, that makes... I'm sorry. My crudeness. I just can't. I'm sorry, it's horrible. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
I hang around people who say that sort of stuff far too much, actually.
What is that? Oh, it's funny.
So, what the fuck is that thing? Is it some sort of demon? It's some sort of warlock, isn't it?
Oh, thanks, man. Proud of you for blowing up that hole.
It's like, oh my gosh, another demon. It's like, I'm not retarded, and my mom had me tested.
He said I was special after they tested me. I'm pretty sure they found something amazing about me. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what it was. Pretty sure. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Favor? Favor, just skull. Skull. That's what I thought. Ow. How dare you? How dare you, sir? How dare you? Sir, calm down. Calm down, sir. Calm down. Okay, then. That happened. Zombie, I don't have time for your shit. We haven't got any enderpearls, and I need those. And I need those. Because reasons. Reasons. I also need 30 levels. Actually, probably need a lot more than 30 levels, now that I think about it. Okay. Enderpearl, Enderman, where are you? Come out, come out. Oh, thanks for the egg chicken. I appreciate that. Enderman, come on. I need him. Oh, you son of a bitch, Enderman. Actually, while I'm going for this, I get the same amount of XP. Okay. Oh. Okay, so the creeper actually wasn't following me. I thought he was. He wasn't. Okay, zombie, you need to not. You need not. Okay, there we go. Cows. Where's an Enderman? I don't see anyone. Well, I see a lot of things. I just don't see any Enderman. Maybe I killed some cows. That would actually help, now that I think about it. That would reduce the amount of entities and allow more mobs to spawn. Oh, shit. It's not a baby. Like, did they kill a baby for that? Or is it like... just spawn in. Can those things spawn in like that? That's a good question. I don't remember any of them spawning in. And also, can you cure them once they spawn in? I want the XP. Yeah, XP. Give me them sweet deeps. Sweet deeps? It's like, sweet. I don't think XP has anything to do with DPS. It's like, yes, it does. Damage per sauna. I need XP. What does. Okay, even if that was true, which it isn't. What does EXP have to do with saunas? Life. Life it has to do with saunas. What doesn't it have to do with saunas? I like that sign. I'm glad I built that, actually. I'm actually really happy about that. Oh, come here. Come here. Well, that's not good. Boom. Okay, where did the Enderman go? Where did the Enderman go? Apparently not around here. Oh, there he is! Boom! You son of a bitch, where'd he go? He's probably dead, isn't he? Oh, there he is! You son of a bitch. I am not a crook. You sure? Yeah. Yeah, pretty sure. I can make this jump! Fuck you! Oh, yes, a pearl! Okay, now that we got that pearl, I don't even care. I don't care, I have so much beef. I have so much cooked beef. So much. I've eaten like 2 stacks of cooked beef throughout this world. I'm pretty proud of that fact. Pretty proud of it. I don't have time to actually shear the sheep because I need some more Enderman. Well, need some more Ender Pearls, really. Actually, Enderman, because they give me XP and I need XP. So, actually, I need a lot of things. I need XP, Enderman to spawn, Ender Pearls. Actually, those are only 2 things I need, XP and Ender Pearls. No. Don't you dare blow up my house. I like my house. I still feel like it kind of needs another thing, but I feel like it's fine the way it is. I don't know. It has quartz, it has the stone, it has the wood. Oh. That is, water. This, screw you, water. Screw you. Enderman, come on, where are they? I don't think I'm going to find any more Endermen. No, stay positive. I will find thousands of Endermen. Hundreds of thousands. Okay, not them. Not maybe like 10. Maybe, let's say with 10, that's like actually much more reasonable of a goal. Boom. Eh. Cider? No. Endermen, come on. Oh, there's 2! Is someone coming up? I bet it is. Fuck. Should probably eat the steak. Okay, if I can kill one... without alerting the other. Oh yeah, water. Yeah, that would have been bad. I remembered. Fuck, where is he? No, screw it. I'm fine with fighting 2 at a time. I need to. Oh, fucking shit. Fuck you. Come on. Come at me. You cunt. Come on. I see you. Come on. I dislike you, skeletons. Fucking son of a bitch. Okay, you need a knot, skeletons. This would be actually pretty straightforward if you weren't here. Okay, please. No. Fuck you. Fucking shit. Fuck you, grass. No. Run away. Fuck, there's a lot of shit. Okay, the main scare I'm scared of is actually skeletons. because I can't dodge skeletons. I can dodge zombies and creepers and not look at the Enderman. Skeletons, different story entirely. Okay, I need to keep him in my line of sight and make sure he doesn't go away. Well, okay, so when you kill him, not die. Not die. Okay, that was actually... I need to kill these. Well, it's not really... Oh, actually, it is killed. It's grass, so it's alive. So if you chop it down, it's killing it. Like, I was supposed to say, well, it's not killing it. It's grass. It's like, oh, wait, yeah, grass is alive, so... Where'd he go? The
son of a bitch.
He's gone. We got one interval. Oh, an enchanted leather pants. How lovely. How lovely. Proud of you. So proud of you. Tell him we need, you need a nut. You also need a nut. And, okay, I suppose that's all we really have time for in this episode. In the next episode, hang on, I need to actually grab my phone to see what we're going to do in the next episode as I'm running back to the house. But in the next episode, we would be, I think from memory, going to, fuck, I found the water, going to go and do some, ow, Ender Pearl Hunt. Oh, fuck, we did that in this episode. I'm a fuck up. I actually did not even think of something to do in the next episode. You see, this is awkward. We're gonna finish the farm, not farm, we'll finish the, garden I always wanted to make. Ah, that garden. I remember that idea fondly. Actually, it was just probably finding. We're gonna find the end portal in the next episode because we have enough things. We have enough things to find the end portal. So let's find the end portal next episode. And yeah, we should be peachy. We should be peachy. So see you all then. I will grind a little bit of XP off screen and I'll probably enchant at the next episode. So, see you all in next episode of Minecraft Vanilla Survival. Until then, see y'all later. Have a beautiful time. Hope y'all have great days, all that jazz, and bye, everybody.